can go.
Welcome back, everybody. Sons of Hell House continues breakout championship. Garbage personnel lists. Back to Jello.
What's up? I haven't actually been on the show yet.
Come come challenger. And they call Garbage.
Indeed they do.
Garbage has been very bitter since this title began.
Can you blame them?
That is true. It's held a long time ever since it was a massive.
I know. Took it from Jello. Well, me. Yes, yes.
Very fitted of this compound out day of the dead on all of them.
I'm gonna have to go with Percy Owens. He's he beat Garbage, and you're gonna have to go with Percy Owens. What about you? Who do you think's gonna win? I don't know, Garbage hasn't been the same since he lost the title.
But that desperation could come in handy for him.
Yeah, but that desperation couldn't make him lose. And it's all about that right there, the breakout championship. It's beautiful.
Awesome.
No. I did a pretty good job on it.
Garbage in the zone.
Yep. Grow him a beard. Yep. That was an interesting match. As a champ. Giving his title to the ref. Here we go.
Come on, right out, whip the kick.
I know. Yep.
Follows him up. Another big suplex. Finishing off with a nice vertical.
Springboard. I don't know what that was. It was a botch. Oh, nice neck breaker. Seems both of the men keep botching their moves. That's what happens when you're in hell. Gonna find someone to get back in this match.
More strikes. Back
elbow. Oh, nice clothesline. That was nice. Bristled by garbage. Oh, nice kick. Nice.
Oh,
nice DDT. I told you so. Garbage is not on his game. He needs to find a way to turn this around. Disappointed. I heard rumors that he's going to hell. Yes. Nice springboard. Is he going for the super kick? He is. Ah, reverse. This nice snapmare. Is Seems like we're having a super kick party. Another snapmare. Sphere. Going for another sit, super kick. Is he gonna hit it? Ooh. Feel bad for Percy Owens. Oh, there's that move. For the and him in the Max. Looks deadly. One, two, not enough.
It's close.
Oh no, he reverses it. Oh, that kind of sucks. Sometimes you just gotta mix it up.
Max spots.
Oh shit, the fuck? Kind of fucked up.
Kick. Okay, missed.
We'll find out.
Just kicking out.
He's stalling.
A little bit of a stall time.
Oh, great combo.
Oh.
Surprise, Garbage isn't bleeding. Oh.
That was a big, big time there. He had like 10 moves in a row.
Garbage is not looking good. What the hell? Oh, super kick. That's gotta be it.
One, two.
No.
Close line again.
He did face. Punches in the face. Bunch of combos. Ooh, into the face. It's going back and forth.
Super kick missed. That did not. Garbage taken down. Garbage is going to the Hellfire Kitch as well. And it connects. One, two,
not even. Can he connect it? Connects.
Again.
One, two, nope, not even a two.
Oh man,
it looks very painful.
Right the block.
Dude, disrespectful. Ref already up before garbage. That's gotta be it. That literally has to be it. There's no way he can kick out of that. One, two. It is the match. Garbage goes in the back of the line. Seems TV or whatever shit is a little blurry. The match. The IC Championship. Do you think he has any chance of being Shimon? That's true, but Shimon's only been defeated once. personally think this is going to be a squash match. He is. Can he be the champion? Yep. He's his way to the ring.
Yeah, I agree.
It's kind of difficult. I'm gonna have to go with Marco Sparks. He's accomplished a lot. Yep. We haven't seen any of Marco Sparks though this year in 18. Makes me wonder if he's gonna return. I'm sure he'll make his way back to RWA. About that. There we go. Oh no. Man's always somewhere where he doesn't belong.
for taking down.
Oh, nice moonsault. Oh, that would have been wow. Looks like Demon Jugger was gonna punch Black Metal. Wouldn't be wise. Going back and forth, reversals. I think Black Metal wants some action. If I'm not mistaken, I think Black Metal wants some of the IC. Man hasn't held a title in forever, other than the tag team championships. And we do got that match later on tonight.
That was earlier tonight.
Oh.
Hell held that long. Very dominant match.
Yep.
Seth has tried his hardest, but
having old timers. It almost seems like a squash match. Seems a little too early to be using your comeback. What the hell? What was that? Yeah. Oh, that was a nice reversal. Think Demon Joker has any chance of winning?
His kick out is okay.
That is true. But I feel that Shimon is smarter. That's definitely a rope break. Indeed. Oh, seems everyone's using super kicks tonight. RKO. Not enough. One, two. Wow. Oh, wow. It's pretty early in the match.
essence of whatever they're going for. Again, now elbow next. Nice resistance to base.
Since the cameraman is out for being sick, Black Metal's not doing a very good job being a cameraman. Yep. Oh, big boot. He could have. Oh. Oh. One. It goes. Told you, it's gonna be a squash. One. Nope. KO. One. Two. Ah, there's 2 points.
It's the second fall in a row. Joe's got a better do something big.
Ooh. I don't know what that was. So weird. Looks like he's trying to stall, I believe he's trying to ring guard.
Catch him up. Oh.
Could that take him out? You had a point? Nope. And a super kick. Yep.
Once again, super kick hits. Back to the top row. He's going for it. Oh, barely see that. Cameraman is horrible. Cameraman and him can do all the other
good. Ooh, this is nice. He has no business in this match. Oh, a spear. Yep. Well, everyone's got a super kick, don't they?
This is a good kick. Head toss.
Maybe Black Metal's out here because everyone's doing his super kick style.
distance away, they will all make you change.
D6. One. Nope. Oh, right in the nuts. Face has got to be hurting him really bad.
Could be a good game plan there. If you take the leg out, you go up on these two balls. Joker's got out of my buckle. Miss with that guy.
Code breaker. That's good. Almost got that big boot. Nice German suplex. Nice spine buster. Get a point, try to catch up, and then try to stay low. Keep Shimon on the ground. A dirty pin. Stole his finisher. It's gotta be it. One, two, not even.
Joker is in trouble.
Rope break. Pele kick. Stunning his opponent. Another super kick? It's like the 11th kick. Rope break. That was not no rope break there. That is an old ref. Yep.
Frustration's gotta kick in. He's thrown everything he has as his own, and he hasn't got one fall.
Dirty pin him.
Didn't work.
Nope. He really likes that move. Shamans mean smart by rolling out. What is he doing? Trying to get in action? It's not part of this match. Yeah, he's probably high.
Joker's
got to do something to get off. Standing
side,
shuffle
kick.
Super kick. Not enough.
Big dude missed again. Nice.
You better go ahead and take advantage of this. Not enough.
Strategically, there's not much left you can do.
Oh. Spinebuster.
Now he's just gonna make a comeback here. He needs to focus.
No matter if he gets comeback, it's not good enough. He doesn't have a lot of time. What the hell?
What was that?
I don't know.
This cameraman seems to be able to skip time and space. The fight continues.
Indeed.
Sean Anderson. Chance to put this up. The whole wall is zero. Throws him up. Just lost him down on his face.
And KO. One, two. Nope.
Kicks out.
Nope, springboard.
One, two, nope.
I think Shimon has this match.
He's up 3-0.
Oh,
it's misses. Flows his line down. Shimon with another big spear.
Can you work magic out?
Two.
Nope.
Three. That's four balls.
I think this is Shimon's match. So I have this. Oh.
Ow.
Yep. Not a squash match, but in a way it is, because Demon Joker's got no wins in this match.
Another RKO.
That's got to be it. One. Two. Three. That is it. The match has been
smooth.
Shimon Anderson is a dangerous man. He did put up a fight, but wasn't good enough. Yep. Big boot. And they ended it right there.
Oh, Shimon Anderson's still champion. He's still got one match to call. That match is up the world title.
Yep. No problem.